LSA is the Legal Studies Academy, and it's a program that is designed to be kind of a school within a school that allows students with an interest in law to explore different opportunities prior to graduation from high school.
LSA is an interest-based school within a school. It's law-related education.
Well, I think the LSA has definitely changed me a lot. It's made me more open to looking at, you know, public policy and how people are affected by what goes on in their lives.
Well, I've definitely learned a lot about the foundation of law and just what it takes as a society to function as a whole, because I didn't know there were so many elements that go into creating like a government system and things like that.
Well, first off, I think that LSA has impacted me by helping me with public speaking, definitely.
The Academy has impacted me in many ways.
I think it definitely helped me to become the person I am today.
Public speaking and writing skills that I'll be able to use for the rest of my life.
It's definitely impacted me for like more positively than I thought it was going to, because it's really helped me with public speaking and also meeting new friends. I just found my place here.
It's definitely changed me a lot as a person. You know, when I first got to the Academy, I was a little quiet, a little nervous to talk in front of people, but now that's, public speaking is a very easy thing that I never really worry about anymore.
Yeah, sure has.
You can take that one.
I would say it's helped me kind of learn how to speak in front of groups and crowds and kind of come out of my shell in certain ways.
The ability to get in front of a group of people and speak.
I definitely learned a lot about like planning and agendas, and definitely public speaking, that's probably one of the biggest ones.
Well, I think the most important skill is communication. I think both oral and written communication is something that we emphasize here, being able to advocate for your point, stand up for yourself, whether that be in a speech, whether that be in a letter.
Definitely people skills, public speaking, and learning how to have conversation with others, and especially professionals.
How to speak in front of a crowd, communication skills, how to compose an argument. Those are all valuable skills that definitely were learned here.
I think it's helped with being able to interact with others in a new way and being able to see different perspectives.
So it's definitely developed my public speaking skills. You know, of course I do run my mouth a lot being the person I am, but it's taught me how to harness it and use it for good.
I've definitely been taught a lot about public speaking, because it's not just talking to people. You have to know how to form your words and how to make people want to listen to what you have to say.
It's focused, of course, on law and the legal aspects, because that's what the essay is. But it teaches specifically more like public speaking skills, the ability to research, the ability to work in a group, the ability to work well with your superiors and others. It's just a wide variety of skills that have to do with law.
The research skills that I gained here are better than anything I think I would have gained anywhere else.
I've become better at writing papers, doing research, public speaking, all the things I've learned here. It's helped me improve as a person, because those are things that I didn't come in here knowing.
Well, honestly, teaching me how to be professional and how to have proper decorum and conduct, I think that's been one of the most integral parts of being in the LSA. It's important, I think, learning how to interact with people, to be polite, to be respectful, and the LSA does a great job of instilling that into people.
I think it's very important, because we are able to see how one thing can impact another. In a courtroom setting or just in the world in general, we're able to see how one law or one aspect of our government can truly affect everyone.
I think first and foremost, the Academy gives the students a platform to be able to comfortably explore their opinions and express those opinions, and then advocate for those opinions to be able to speak clearly and freely within reason.
Freshman year is when I really learned a lot about advocacy with my teacher, Misha Godfrey, and that's when I was first introduced to like the idea of really like standing up for what you believe in, and from there it kind of just like kept going with that idea.
And then I think there's a broader spectrum there that, you know, we certainly teach concepts about law, legal arenas, but we also teach you how to look at different types of advocacy through stories that you read, through science experiments, through investigation, and topics like that.
I'm also pretty much a lawyer at this point.
Not everyone who comes here wants to be a lawyer, but the skills that you're going to learn in the LSA are really good life skills that are going to help you in whatever career that you choose.
It helps you, even if you don't go into law, it helps you figure out what you want to do. It helps you to become better prepared for that.
Yeah, lots of people go in wanting to be lawyers, and they go out being wanting to be something else. You know, I wanted to be a lawyer when I went in, but now I'm not sure if I want to be a public policy analyst or an engineer.
So we don't just produce lawyers or police officers or judges. I mean, I've got a lot of students who graduate and go on to be teachers, which I think is a testament to the teachers that we have here being good role models for them. We've got students who are working in the medical field as doctors and pharmacists. So I think they got a really good foundation in high school because they were engaged and they were interested in things and able to kind of explore this whole journey of lifelong learning and then taking that beyond these walls.
Interesting enough, the students that I first worked with when I started here 8 years ago are now wildly successful. Kids going to law school, graduate school. My first class of LSA freshmen that I taught are now graduating college. I'm seeing all these cool announcements of kids who were graduated this last weekend or the weekend after and what they can do. And now I see lots of these kids chasing things that I couldn't imagine. I guess I couldn't imagine knowing them as like 14 and 15 year olds.
Even though it didn't particularly give me, you know, it didn't make me want to be a lawyer in the end, it definitely helped me to find what I wanted to do and end up like finding my passion.
Public speaking and writing skills, even if I'm not going to go into a legal profession, those skills will benefit me throughout my whole life, not only in college, but also in the workforce and just in general in life.
I think it's really important because even if you don't want to go into something like a career that's law related, you definitely learn a lot about things that can apply to a variety of careers.
I think a lot of people from the outside look at the academy and think that like we're just training little lawyers. That's most certainly not true. In fact, ought to be more about the appreciation of law and justice, especially the aspect of social justice, you know, advocating for those who can't advocate for themselves or are not in a position to advocate for themselves or whatever. And so that's the aspect that I find most important.
I think the LSA is important because I think it's probably one of the only academies that kind of values the civic aspect of life over like the academic value. Like they go there and they're like, I want to get into Harvard. You come here and I think you say, I want to be impactful on society. And I think that's just, it's just the dichotomy of the academy, right? How do they view themselves? How do people that come there view themselves? Or not?
It puts an emphasis on public speaking and basic everyday life. Other academies have sort of like an emphasis on like, you know, art or medical, but like LSA, even if you don't become a lawyer, you'll know about the law, which is a good thing to know about.
I like being able to discuss with the kids more relevant concepts that maybe I wouldn't be allowed to because of our mandated curriculum. But within the academy, there's a lot more freedom to be able to explore the student's self and make it applicable within the classroom.
Because I think it provides students an opportunity to engage in high school in various different ways. I mean, I think we provide this kind of framework, but at the end of the day, you guys have to want to be here. It's kind of a vehicle that allows you to take it and do as much or as little as you want with it and use it to propel you to the future.
They gave me a wide variety of opportunities for internshipping and going out and speaking with legal professionals for classes. Not only that, like going outside of school, but also inside of school, preparing projects and having them be part of the panel or judges there. Just talking with actual community experts about law is something that I could not get anywhere else.
I think the other thing is that it's just opened up a lot of opportunities. I don't think I'd ever get to go to Harvard for a mock trial conference if I didn't go to the LSA. So I think it's just kind of giving me new tools to use, and then new people, and then new opportunities.
Interning with our sheriff and an FBI training seminar.
I think that the LSA gives you a lot of opportunity to meet new people and to, again, see their perspectives and things like that.
Well, I definitely got a really cool internship at a law firm. Got to go visit the FBI headquarters in Quantico.
Job shadowing with the FBI. I got to do an internship with the Navy JAG. Even just the curriculum itself was an opportunity because I got to learn a lot about the legal system and even the opportunity to do a senior project. It's a lot.
We've done a lot of internships and job shadowing. This summer I've interned at a law firm, and also I wouldn't have been as involved with the community if the LSA hadn't required the 50 hours of community service every year.
I think we give you, first I would say the field trip opportunities, the opportunity to get outside of the school to kind of see what life looks like beyond textbooks. The second being your internship or job shadowing opportunities, different things to get out and kind of work in those different environments to put what you're learning in school to the test outside. And then also senior project. I think being allowed to develop something from front to back without certain parameters on your own is also something that we provide that's somewhat different from a traditional high school experience.
The LSA is important because it provides skills that other academies do not provide. It gives a home to a pretty diverse group of students that are interested in politics and the world as a whole that other schools just like don't have. It's important because it not only gives us opportunities to grow, but it just lets us grow.
I'm still 5'3", so I haven't really grown.
Throughout my year? Well, I think I came in feeling like I knew a lot of things, and then I felt humbled by knowing that I did not know a lot of things.
I've grown by being able to meet new people, having new teachers, and it has helped me a lot adapt to the high school environment, and the sense of community here is just really awesome.
Stepping out of your comfort zone and doing things that you didn't think you could.
But more than anything, I really like watching students become more and more confident as to who they are, both as an individual and in their role that they're going to be playing within our little nucleus of First Colonial, but then furthermore into college and then on into the workforce.
When I first came to the LSA, I had a really hard time making friends and talking to people, and now all I do is talk.
when they first get here, they don't really know how to talk or make friends, and by the time they graduate, they won't stop talking.
In the LSA, for my 1 year, I've grown into like someone who isn't as terrified of public speaking, and I've grown as an individual.
I've definitely grown to enjoy learning and enjoy my time, you know, when I'm learning something new and when I find something that's interesting to me, I definitely enjoy it a lot more than I did previous to the LSA.
I grew to be a lot more confident than I was before. Starting out, I was super shy and pretty awkward, and I'm so awkward, but I'm less shy. And I'd say it really did bring me out of my shell and allowed me the opportunity to talk to others in a way that I just didn't before.
It's important to understand how you impact your community and to understand just the legal system itself. It's really complicated, a lot more complicated than I thought. And from even if you don't want to go into law, it's still a really important thing to understand, and you learn a lot more than just law here, so it is important.
I really appreciate the teachers that have helped me grow along the way.
I think probably the most important change in me personally is that it's like it's made me more hopeful for the future. When I'm in a traditional classroom setting outside of an academy, it's easy, and I understand my colleagues who get a bit like discouraged because of kids. You always hear people say kids are dumb, and that's definitely not true. It's lots of kids who are disillusioned with school because school is more about obedience than it is personal growth. In the academy, at least, I see more kids who easily grasp on the idea that it's about their personal growth, so they try to get the most out of school.
I think it's a good place to be. I think that we are able to form relationships with our students better, with more substance, to really get to know them as an individual, just not a student within the classroom.
I think it's given me purpose. I think that being able to be part of your journey, part of all of these journeys, and see kind of that through fruition has given me and meant more to me and added so much more value to my life than I would have ever thought.